My name is Ronel, so I'm in charge with the marketing for Tenda. We also have a local office here in the Philippines. So for Tenda, brief history of our company, we started in Shenzhen, China. Our main factory and also our headquarters is based in China. So we opened our local office here in the Philippines just last year. And also we have other offices in like UK, US, also part of Southern Asia. So here in the country, we're bringing like a Wi-Fi solution on every home, SOHO products, SMB, particularly for like corporate projects, like for the business, like buildings, projects like that, and also for the solution for houses.
So who's going to be your target market?
For our target market, since we have two types of products, which is SMB, more on like the more on the small office medium businesses, which are targeting are like the corporate clients, like especially the businesses, or maybe like a small business investing for like a wireless solution in their offices or in their buildings. Also, we're targeting the SOHO projects, which are in more on the end users or the consumer part. But for consumer part, we have these products like the wireless routers, extenders, our home use, like for example the Wi-Fi solutions like the mesh. So those are our new products, the mesh Wi-Fi solution. And other than that, more particularly also the security, like the IP camera and switches and others also products like that.
Great. And last, can you tell us about your future plans for the next year?
Yeah, so for future plans, we're improving about the terms of our product. Since right now, mesh technology is booming in the country. So we're improving these products. We'll be launching another new model, which maybe we can rebuild soon. But right now, we're primarily more on like the end user products, more on consumer products right now. Yeah.